What's up, everyone? Sam here from ByteByByte.com. Today, I want to talk to you guys about dynamic programming. And if you're one of those people who wants to run away screaming when I say dynamic programming, don't. This video is for you. I get tons of emails from people who watch my YouTube videos and read my emails, and I love reading every single one of them. However, I've noticed a recurring theme. Most of my readers really struggle with dynamic programming. I get all sorts of questions. What is dynamic programming and how do I use it? I know how to do dynamic programming in theory, but I don't know how to translate that into actual code. How do I get that beautiful iterative solution that I saw up on LeetCode? And even just, how do I know when to apply dynamic programming to a problem? For a long time, people would ask me how to solve dynamic programming problems, and I didn't have a good response for them. The best advice that I could give was just to go do a bunch of problems and look for the similarities between them. There is a lot of overlap between different dynamic programming problems, so in theory that's good advice, but they didn't even know what to look for. Unsurprisingly, they really didn't find that very helpful. This March, I decided there has to be a better solution. Since then, I've committed countless hours and hundreds of my own dollars to figuring out how to solve dynamic programming once and for all. Because of all this effort, I am extra excited today to announce my new ebook, Dynamic Programming for Interviews. This book is the culmination of a lot of work, and I've put in all of the stuff that I've discovered over the past several months, and I really think that this book is going to completely change the way that you think about dynamic programming. The first section of the book goes over the foundation for dynamic programming. I find that a lot of people think that they fully understand the foundation, but actually have gaps in their knowledge that are preventing them from reaching their full potential. We go through everything from how to determine whether to use dynamic programming for a problem, to actually talking about all of the different techniques that you use. This will allow you to feel much more confident when you move on to the next section. The second section of the book introduces the FAST method, which is the method that I've developed for solving all dynamic programming problems. It takes you all the way from starting with a brute force solution to having an optimized dynamic programming solution to the problem. By starting with that first solution, analyzing it, finding the subproblems, and then turning around your solution, you'll get the best solution every time, and you don't even have to think about it. The key with interviewing really is having a process. It's much like cooking, where you start with having a recipe. When you're first learning, you follow that recipe exactly to the T. You'll go through line by line and do exactly what it says. As you get more experienced, you no longer need to refer to the recipe so regularly, and you can start to improvise a little bit. And then if you imagine like a professional chef, they don't use recipes at all. They can just do it completely freehand, and it'll come out great every time. The same is true for interviewing. And the FAST method is your recipe. By following these steps every time, you will have a repeatable process for solving any dynamic programming problem. That way, when you go into your interview, you don't have to think about, oh my God, what am I gonna do? I don't know how to do this. You just follow the steps, you go one at a time through them, and you end up with the right result every time. The last section of the book is dedicated to examples, and specifically examples of applying and using the FAST method. It's great to know the theory behind it, and we do spend time on that, but it's not helpful unless you actually are able to apply that when you get in an interview. We go through 5 different problems that are really common questions that you could be asked in an interview that are core to dynamic programming. By knowing these problems, you'll be able to apply them in any situation that you see in an interview. Now I imagine the big question you're wondering is, how much is this going to cost? Obviously, I've put a lot of time and money into compiling this book, and I could easily charge $50 or $100, if not more, for this information. But that's the best part. This book is absolutely free. All you have to do is go to dynamicprogrammingbook.com and download the book right now. I believe that this information is too important to keep to myself. So many people struggle with dynamic programming. How many hours have you spent struggling? 10, 20, 30? Maybe you haven't even started because you've been too intimidated. Everyone builds dynamic programming up in their mind as something to be feared and something that's really hard and scary. They spend ridiculous hours studying and still don't get the results that they want. But if you know the right approach, dynamic programming doesn't have to be hard. That's why I'm offering this book for free. So go ahead and download it now. Your time is too valuable to waste another second studying the wrong way. At the end of the day, although many people stress out about dynamic programming, that's not really what they're afraid of. What they're afraid of is not knowing how to solve dynamic programming problems. And that's why I wrote this book. By using the FAST method, you can have a repeatable process to do every time you see a dynamic programming problem and always get the right solution. And that's why you need to download this book now. If you could have a repeatable solution that works every time, wouldn't that be amazing?